It's doing that again.
Then you get the other controller. Get another controller.
No, well, it might be another controller. Check behind the, console. Check behind where the VR headset is. Y'all know, in Far Cry 5, they tell you to come meet the man who reaps the land on which we walk upon. Come meet the man who raises my blood pressure. His name is Odi Lurkin. See, there's a mission, that little rat bastard, it already ruins the stream.
I ain't even started yet. Maybe I'm already on to the people.
Oh, there it is! A little cretin. Hey, too many wrestlers I can say I hate that much. Only Lorcan's one of them.
Y'all heard a lot about how he was annoying over the years. Here's where he started.
This is the original. His original, that's a nice pinfall you have. It'd be a shame if someone broke it up. Plus, he is this world-class referee. He's not on any other games I'm aware of. My blood pressure's about to go through the roof. Mom's gonna come home, she's gonna say that I am completely, my face is red as blood. I have high blood pressure. I can hear it now. What's wrong? Are you sick? No, yeah, I'm sick. I'm sick of Moni Larkin. I'm sick of his very existence. Who's the man with the big ears?
Dad Elder.
Oh, yeah, him.
Gore! Gore! Gore!
Y'all screwed.
From Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 295 pounds.
Rhino is a man of many talents. He's currently a yard master, a fleet commander, and a battle unicorn on the side.
Reinhardt, Rhino. He may love you, Reinhardt. Rhino was like the first wrestler that I ever won a singles match with. I go over to Kishi out of the ring. And knocked him out. Not sure how it is. Lumberjack match on, yeah, that's something to name of it.
Making his way to the ring from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 270 pounds, the WWE Champion, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
There is only one American Dream, one of the greatest of all time. Michael Corey, we're about to get funky like a monkey.
I wish Dusty would hit you with a bionic elbow.
Oh, why would you say that?
Then Byron could truly experience hard times.
You about to get funky like a monkey, and I'm about to whoop Only Lorcan's monkey ass.
The legendary Dusty Rhodes.
You gonna pull a dust, that would pull a rock.
Oh, I love this dude. Somebody's about to get beat up.
Yeah, him.
And from Boston, Massachusetts.
Oh, I'm gonna break you in half.
190 pounds, Only Lorcan.
Get in my sight. That beef only walking been going on since 2002. Play that beef.
There's nothing like the smell of arrogance in the morning.
No. Your beef been going on since the 90s.
Cocoa Beach, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick the Model Martel.
Every single time I would pick somebody else, he'd come in the room.
Yeah.
The
fact of the matter is this. You can spend countless hours in the gym. You can...
I hate Orton.
And here comes the Architect.
Be gone, peasant.
The man of the hour has arrived.
Who is he?
And from Washington, D.C., weighing in at
he looks like Raven's backstory when they're showing Chelsea's birthday card. He looks like Eddie. He looks like little Eddie.
It's time for a perfect 10.
Yeah. Yeah. There was not
the Lunatic Fringe.
Oh, I'll watch him come out. That's a buddy right there.
Weighing in at 200.
He gets to come out. I think he is.
Sure,
so what am I going
to get him? But his resume speaks for itself.
This one and 2K20 kind of blend together for me. Or is not another difference.
Yeah, I don't know what it is about this guy that captivates the WWE Universe. Quite frankly, to me, Dean Ambrose looks like a guy that hasn't showered in about a month.
There is no rhyme or reason for why Dean Ambrose does what he does, but that's why people like him, Corey.
Ambrose, I love you. Whoop your ass quick. But I'll be over soon.
Man, what a slam. He's going
by Dillinger. Knee to the face.
That was all too easy for Dean Ambrose.
Yeah, it's going to take more than...
Oh, what a gore.
Howdy, Ambrose.
Can he finish the job? Going for the price. Shut it down.
Who just knocked me off? I'm out of wrong.
Here's the cover. Independent attack. And he kicks out. That's either sheer.
All right, Ty Dillon, do you want to act like only Lord? I'll treat you like only Lord. Hurry, you bitch.
Scoop slam.
The first thing first, where is only Lord?
Oh, my goodness.
It's butting him in. I have it.
Bionic elbow. This is all but over. Momentum. We've got a cover. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. Not a mess up your neck. Man. What a strike. Right on the mark. Beautiful technique.
He's yes.
Oh, it's over. A takedown of Kalop. He's got him covered. Not
Ember
where he wants
roll.
To be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
Well, he's
got to
get himself out of it now.
I thought this was one of my long sleeve army shirts.
Oh, that's the impact. Ooh, what impact. The elbow!
Yeah,
he's starting to stagger a bit.
Oh,
at this
bit.
Point, it's all about how he responds
to
potential rebounds. Drop kick! Oh, great.
I was always off of these matches.
Boom, what impact! What a stomp!
I'll try.
Good grief!
Then I hit Oliver and lose happily.
This very well may be too much for him to handle. Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas. A tale of two superstars in this match right now. One looks like he can take on the world, while the up penny predicament. An easy kick out there. Yeah, this early, no chance. Boom!
If, if you think about Rhino's usually trying out here, stalking his own off.
Perfectly executed. Here's a cover. You gotta believe this one's over. He's on the defensive here. Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there. Gonna take more than that. Things do not look good for Rhino. Here we go. He's in control. Oh, solid contact from Leo Rush.
Oh boy, he is
What happened?
Ty Dillinger starting to look a little dazed.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Things do not counter here.
I haven't seen her, baby.
Not sure how long this will last, but he's fired up right now.
I haven't seen that yet.
Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect four.
It is not looking good for Rhino. He can turn up the heat at will, it seems.
I've seen Corey Graves and Carmelo,
he's
baby.
He's in full control now.
I mean, I can't really say nothing because all newborn babies have the same, but...
This one's over, guys! That seemingly came out of nowhere. Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy. Oh, boy, he is warm. Ooh!
Watch this here. He's in big trouble.
Sidewalk slam! Almost drove
him through
the
ring. Love me, I'm not really a...
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Not really a baby person.
Another tiebreaker. Victory is up.
He's got the shoulders down.
Things do not look good. Oh, behind elbow from the American Dream.
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Oh, he just powered out there, Cole. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Okay.
I don't like the look in his eye here.
Perfect 10! It is over. I'm not sure how much he has left.
Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
I don't. Oh, that's the murder.
Well, he has a scoop slam. Nailed it. Rick Martel is getting ready.
Harsh impact.
Little man.
What a
go away.
Scoop slam. What's coming next? Back. Suplex. Very nice.
I know. Don't get those cakes.
This going for it all here.
I whooped his ass and then Dean Ambrose pinned
him. I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
I mean, I'm glad he came in because he's now gone, but I wouldn't say how fast he was here.
Might be enough for him to take the victory here.
The lunatic friends has him right where he wants it.
Ambrose ain't taking no crap.
Dirty deeds. Game, set, Matt. He goes for the cover.
Rick Martel has been eliminated.
Ambrose.
Kick out from Dusty Rhodes.
You're not even on team together.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's it. Ambrose, it'll be nice to you, but guess what? Team Dallas is crazy.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Look out! Boom!
I have knees, will travel. Let me get up.
Ryan,
here you go. Okay, get.
As far from a 10 as you can look right now.
That is exactly what Rhino right? needed. And
Ryan, how you spell Leo?
A jab. And a follow up with a big Ryan. Oh, like a heavy bag.
That should do it.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Nice try. Nice try, you nut. That's all right.
Harsh impact. Beautiful technique. Ooh, what impact. This might be it. Oh, my. Full impact.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What's up, running bulldog?
I wish Mama Diaz was going to be more quiet at 5 o'clock in the morning. I was trying to sleep, and all I could hear was it walking back and forth. Stomp, stomp, stomp.
Well, a jab.
About to fall through the floor.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Right up
his shoulders are down. But he's got to capitalize now. Down the hard way.
Michael,
he's running on pure spike.
Arrival here in WWE. Well, just as quickly as he hit the main roster, he's been providing highlight reel moments with his innovative invasion techniques.
Oh, not only that, he's proved to be a great
mouthpiece for his man,
Bobby Lashley. Rush definitely has the gift of gab.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
When this guy's
out, look at it.
That
was crazy.
Go
Dusty Rhodes has.
Bionic Bird.
Dusty Rhodes makes the cover.
Probably trying to knock you off. Don't leave me in here with these things.
Ambrose is truly crazy.
Let's go ahead and take this one out. I'll handle him.
Keep your eye on this one. Here he goes. Belly to belly. That has got to be it.
Look at this.
And what the what a gore.
Here's his moment, Michael.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Couple of jabs.
Just in case someone tries to
move. Big riot.
That's how you put an exclamation point. Or try to knock
Dusty off the pinfall.
He goes for the cover.
For example, you.
A competitor at Team Germany.
My, how the turns have tailed.
You gotta believe this.
I heard your buddies used to do the jumping. Now you're the one getting jumped.
What a stop. Good grief. Oh, nasty impact. Dusty Rhodes has him in his sights.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Hello.
German suplex.
Y'all can't do shit with Man Beast.
Elbow drop. Big time.
Probably give it, right? No, he just stood away instead of trying to jump back up to get his ass over
here. Slam.
No.
Now the old vicious.
We just loved him anyway.
Look at the torque. Oh, continuing to punish them.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There it is. That is a game changer.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Let him stop wobbling.
You can't mention Dean Ambrose without mentioning The Shield. Ambrose was one-third of that elite faction, and since then has become one of the most successful superstars in WWE. Moment.
Gore. That has got to be it.
He's trying to beat him at the
ropes. Right on with the early cover.
Dean Ambrose has been
eliminated. And this one's history. What a win.
Yeah,
these superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I'm too far away to reach him. I'm sitting on my bed under my
these
blanket.
These superstars gave warm. As good as
it's
they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Can you call me?
That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff.
At two, it is two.
Here are your winners.
Go ahead and play a match,
Rhino and the American Dream.
I have an idea. Rose. I have an idea.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted.
It looks like it, guys.
In order for those shoulders to stay.
If she answers that, just tell me. Okay, guys, we gotta hurry and get a 20-man Royal Rumble because the man that I messaged 45 minutes ago, asking him if he was coming home at 2, wouldn't respond to me. Yeah, we tried to message him and he wouldn't say anything.
I think she realized it was me, not you.
Is it fine if it's a bunch of crazy superstars?
I don't care. I don't even know what crazy superstars are on here.
Alright, that's good.
I had a clear.
People have spoken! Shame! This
honor
on you! This
honor
on
the
cow!
That's still one of the best lines of the show.
Yeah.
He kept thinking the horse was a cow.
And what are you, a sheep?
This honor on you! This honor on the cow!
We'll be back. We got a problem.
What's up?
We'll have our third competitor momentarily. It's Dana Brooke. This is going to get interesting. Real interesting. Boom. Nice. Boom. Oh, bulldog.
One-handed.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, nasty impact.
What, number four coming?
Vicious strike.
She's starting to take a beating. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Normal wear and tear, Cole. That's all this is. When you compete in a Royal Rumble match, you have to expect to absorb some sort of punishment.
I definitely didn't anticipate her struggling so much, but hey, crazier things have happened here in the WWE. James Ellsworth 2016 is a perfect example of that.
She's out of it, guys.
Yeah, she's leaving herself wide open here. Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive. Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
These competitors are walking on dangerous ground right now. Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Look who's coming now, guys. This could be a game changer, Michael.
Dodges trouble there.
You got that right, Michael. That had elimination written all over it.
You know, Byron's point about the elite list of past winners is spot on. Think about the hundreds who have tried to add their name. But in the end, there's only that elite few.
Yeah, that's right. And that list contains some of the biggest names ever. We're talking about The Undertaker, Ric Flair, Asuka, and Shawn Michaels.
What a...
This will be number six. Florida Keys!
We talk a lot about dream matchups and the luck of the draw at the Royal Rumble, and for good reason. At the 2017 Royal Rumble, we saw two icons go nose-to-nose that before then was only possible in WWE video games. And if you were playing with your action figures at home, like Byron, time stood still when Goldberg stood before the almighty Undertaker.
Could be trouble here, guys.
Corey, you talked about it earlier when Goldberg stood face-to-face with The Undertaker. But the
moves away for the next entrance. Oh, what impact. Look out. This changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
Hair pull, mat slam.
Oof. Beautiful technique.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Yeah, this might very well lead to an elimination.
Boom! Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark.
She's taking out some offense here. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Oh, what a great escape.
Wow, I cannot believe it, Michael.
Number eight's about to enter. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
Nice neck breaker.
Here she is, guys, and she looks to be on a mission.
Yeah, but this mission won't be easy.
Nailed it. There's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Boom. Here we go. What a strike.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Ah, it's Lana.
She has some reason to be concerned here. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
But don't expect this to be her downfall. I still think she has what it takes to be there when the dust clears.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
Damn.
Ooh, what impact.
Starting to go the other way for her. This is not how she drew this one up.
Normal wear and tear, Cole. That's all this is. When you compete in a Royal Rumble match, you have to expect to absorb some sort of punishment.
Yeah, but I feel pretty confident in saying that she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
You gotta believe this one's over.
She's absorbing some offense here.
But I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily. Harsh impact.
Look at her go.
Looks to make an elimination here.
Here we go with the
and that's an elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less. And that's how a superstar takes advantage of their ring position.
That's a high ring IQ.
She's in a bad way here, Byron.
Don't count her out yet, Michael.
Clubbing blow to the back. Clubbing blow to the back.
She's starting to stammer here. I'd say her fans have every reason to be concerned here.
I really like her approach here, guys. Despite taking on quite a bit of punishment, she's still in there. And I think a lot of that has to do with staying away from the ropes. That's where you get in trouble.
Yeah, I'm surprised by this. It's almost as if she can't seem to kick it into high gear here tonight. Guys, I don't think we can watch a Royal Rumble match without mentioning the mastermind behind the epic event. Of course, that...
There's the elimination.
That was amazing.
Standing C5.
Oh, man. She's starting to feel the pressure. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
There's so much at stake here, guys. And if she doesn't get her act together soon, she's going to let it all slip away.
Guys, we're not used to seeing her like this. I wonder how she's going to respond here.
Look out. A possible elimination coming up.
Nia Jax seems to have lost a step now. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Time slam! She got it! That just echoed throughout this entire arena.
That could have been disastrous, Byron.
Oh, yeah.
In fact, there's the elimination, Corey.
What took him so long?
Running Bulldog! She's too quick for her. Oh, there's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. Set it up.
And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was amazing. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Who will be at number 12?
This could end it in a hurry.
Oh, what a slam. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Of course, it's a long-standing tradition that the winner of the Royal Rumble goes on to main event WrestleMania. But newer fans might not realize that the rule did not...
All right, pump handle! Pump handle coming! Boom! Incredible suplex.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Some people are saying she's one of the favorites.
You can count me as one of those people, Cole. That's for sure.
Oh.
Jumping neck breaker. Out.
She is on fire.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
She's looking at it.
And that's elimination right there, guys, with an exclamation point, no less.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Peace.
Wow, she looks to be all business here tonight.
You have to be all business if you want to win a match like this, Michael.
Clothesline! What a clothesline!
Ouch. She's starting to stagger a bit. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Man. But don't expect this to be her downfall, Cole. I still think she has what it takes to be there.
What an exploder! Wow, she's fought her. That's elimination. Number 15 incoming, boys.
things are about to heat up here, guys.
I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure.
Spinning kick to the gut. Trying for the elimination here.
Nice job getting out of trouble there.
Talk about a great escape.
Look at this. Boom. Nice. Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
For my money, guys, there's no greater Royal Rumble competitor than Stone Cold Steve Austin. The man simply dominated nearly every Rumble he competed in.
Oh, here she comes, guys.
And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
That could dislocate your shoulder.
We're looking at complete domination here.
As Corey,
boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Look out, a possible elimination coming up. The arm's trapped. Working on the arm.
Oh, no. It's Jacqueline.
She might have it. Slam down hard.
It's heating up now.
Ooh, what an up. She's looking at it.
The 2014 Royal Rumble match has so many
rivals. There's the elimination for you.
What took him so long?
Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Number 18. Lariat.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Oh, nasty impact. There it is.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up.
When she gets in attack mode, look.
Number 19 on their way. She might have it.
There's the elimination, Byron. That was amazing.
This shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but there's probably no better advantage than entering toward the latter portions of the match.
Harsh impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Big elbow. This will be number 20. I'm pumped.
Double underhook suplex.
Ooh.
She's heading to the ring with a purpose.
Yeah, that's to win this whole thing.
Ooh, what an uppercut.
When we look at the prestige of winning the Royal Rumble match and how the event itself puts the world on the road to WrestleMania, we must go back to the success of the first Royal Rumble. The match started off with two future WWE Hall of Famers in Bret Hitman Hart and Tito Santana. And every 2 minutes thereafter saw an incredible list of superstars enter the match.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys.
Boom.
Nice. Serious damage. Down with a power bomb. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Spinning kick to the gut. Could very well get dumped out here.
A compromising position to be in during a match like this, for sure.
Uh-oh.
Going for a
It looks like a power center.
Nailed it.
This one's over. She's on the defensive now. At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
I really like her approach here, guys. Despite taking on quite a bit of punishment, she's still in there. And I think a lot of that has to do with staying away from the ropes. That's where you get in trouble.
I don't care how much of an expert you are in this business. Nobody could have seen this match going this way. Nobody.
She's looking at it.
After a decision by that
beautiful technique. That's a shocking elimination, if you ask me. She's got her.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She dodges that one. Oh, what a forearm!
Dirt.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Going for it.
Oh, what impact.
This one is over.
Remember, both feet have to touch the floor once you go over the top rope in order to be eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there. There's a reason the Royal Rumble is the biggest and best event of the year, folks. Take another look.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. She left it all in the ring, and I expected nothing less.
Here is your winner, Nolan.
He didn't get off till 3.
He stuck his whole mouth on my microphone in his mouth.
No, I didn't. I just stuck it over it.
No, you look how I was here. You might as well hide your mouth.
I'm not inside. I'm going to stick your headset in my mouth. It's probably nasty.
So it's clear in your mouth. I had to come under my nice warm blankets for nothing. So you know what? Somebody get an ass whoop. Pick your spot.
You want men or women?
I'm getting it.
I don't want nothing more.
I'm going to start from the bottom and go up. Oh, no. I remember... this idiot, unfortunately. I forgot this dude was even existed. We ought to fight people that I don't even remember.
Okay.
There should be a bunch of those.
Who are we getting?
Let's get two of the most well-known people that I know.
Okay. Is Jeff Hardy very well-known to you? I mean, I know he is. I don't know if he counts, because I really want to get Jeff Hardy.
Yeah, Jeff Hardy counts.
Jeff Hardy's going to punch somebody in the nuts. He'll be okay. Okay. This might be your thing. I don't really know who all you remember. Do you know?
I don't remember Tony Nese. That's all. That's a given.
It is.
There was another one down there. I don't remember. I didn't remember. I forgot he was even existed. Him?
TJP?
Yeah.
Sounds like like cruiserweights.
Oh yeah, he was in WWE, wasn't he?
He was?
Yeah. I don't remember his, I don't remember his EC3. I remember him as Derek Bateman. The only reason I remember that is because he tried to sing the Miz's theme music. Who's that idiot? Not him.
Shane Thorne? Oh, Nick Miller?
Yeah.
He used him for Shane Thorne.
Oh, well, you know what about both of them?
That's about the only thing I know. Alright, I'll let you get him then, and I'll get us.
I was going to let you get him while I looked around for somebody else.
Okay.
I'm guessing 205 Live was a thing on this game.
It was.
Grab me one more of you little shits. Oh my goodness, Chad Gable had hair.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness, he looked even more like the drunk aunt. Forgot about Lars Sullivan. I don't know why it's like this pay-per-view or show. So we're going to go with heat and velocity. Randy Orton has one briefcase and Nikki Bella has the other one. Nikki Bella's never missed Money in the Bank.
You probably gave it to him.
Probably. Hey, you got to see who not has these belts. Alright, welcome to the match with the Forgottens. And we're going to destroy them with two of the most well-known people from my past. Jeff Hardy, because I actually got to meet him in person, and Randy Orton, because I made him break character in a live event.
And he taunted Gil the entire rest of the match.
Orton looking for something. Oh, tail! Nice. Shut it down. Orton shoulders on the mat.
He was so good at being a bad guy, though.
What a stop. Good.
Just to play it along with me. I love Randy Orton.
Oh, this is not going to end well. Look at the height. Not good for the back and body. But he's got a
But hey, I got a Russell's attention. I'm happy.
We got a couple. Now the elbow. No, shoulders up at two. Still too fresh. Boom, what impact.
Well, we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here. This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your bang! Detonation kick.
I'm not sure how much.
Looking for all the glory here.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Still seems a little early.
He's got him covered.
And he breaks up the pinfall. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Mark Sullivan doesn't have any extremities by the time the...
He's looking at it.
Victory is up.
He's got the shoulders down. What a strike.
Y'all, we played Overwatch last night, and I got Maui, how do you pronounce his name? I call him Maui because Malga is too hard to remember. I got both his cutie and his pixel in one match.
They go over with a snapmare. Oh, his shoulders are down. Nick Miller kicks out easily. Not even close.
Duck got his pixel spray. We're trying to get his cutie now.
Boom, what impact. Harsh impact. Ooh, what impact. Beautiful technique.
I'm so happy that he's finally here.
He's going for the pin. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Oh, man.
Quite like this guy. Standing drop kick.
Here it is.
This could be it. Oh, man. Randy Orton's in trouble.
Excuse you? That is a Randy Orton in trouble.
Let me tell you, he's fighting back.
Randy Orton is the trouble.
Nothing less, Cole. Oh, boy. He is rolling. And Nick Miller, too quick that
Nick
time.
Miller, who even are you?
This is all but over.
Oh, no, Nick Miller got outclassed there.
Suplex.
You sound like you should be playing in a house band, not being in a WWE ring.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
It was a magical moment. Oh, no. Randy Orton looking to finish it.
He's got it completely locked in.
I submitted him as a regular submission hold.
And there's the kick out. TJP refused
yes,
to get P-I-N there. See what I did? Big slam. Wow. Oh, can he finish the job? Here we go.
Doing green roll. Who even was it?
Oh, nice.
That explains a lot.
The world, myself included, when they returned to WWE at WrestleMania to compete in the type of match they helped revolutionize. My ears have never heard a reaction.
Make
like
that.
Walking away with the Raw Tag Team Championship is further proof even after an 8-year hiatus from WWE,
gotcha.
The Hardys haven't missed a step.
You gotta believe this one's over. Success breeds success, and he's definitely having
some
right now.
Going over here. I tried to punch him. He's like, he wanted to grab me.
He's not looking good here. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
At Schoolboy from behind.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
That was quick.
And he's able to get the shoulder up.
I was going to say, that'll take us. Run around just to jump on top of him, try to knock down the pinfall from there.
Crushing clothesline.
Big opportunity here. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
To the back of the neck. What a lariat.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Oh, boy.
Incoming. He's got out. 450 splash. That has got to be it.
First things
can
first.
Nick
no.
Shane Thorne might get an early three count.
I did.
Oh, no. And if shoulders down, this could be it.
That's the one that I submitted.
I just noticed. I'm like, why did he get back in the ring?
Submissions both.
I submitted him. Listen, you little bitch, you shouldn't even be in here. Where am I?
Bang! Detonation kick.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Well, he got beat twice in the same match. What kind of bugs we have in this game?
But he's running on fumes here.
Sometimes submissions didn't work. They're going for everybody I've already beat up.
Break your crown.
EC3 has been eliminated.
EC3 got pinned by TJP.
Scoop slam.
Who was TJP again? Wasn't he the Roxanne Perez?
Outside the ring.
Wannabe.
Uh-oh, Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing. Yeah, Randy Orton is in position. Harsh impact. And his knee
surgery. I heard he. I was like, oh, shit. That was my surgery, man.
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Didn't Orton kick my heart inside the air with him? Who's for that?
I have to tell you, the RKO from Randy Orton is a thing of beauty. Oh, unless you're the one who's getting...
He looks for it once again. Beautiful technique.
Can he end it here?
Second time?
Sure, why not?
Boom.
Nice.
Oh, no. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now. Corey, it still amazes me how quickly Randy Orton can strike an opponent with the RKO. Obviously, the WWE Universe feels
try
the same way
as
the
hashtag.
Out on social media whenever the fight board coils. It doesn't matter if an opponent is behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him.
I'm going to kill it.
There's always one RKO.
When I come back, I'm going to kill
victory.
It.
His shoulders are down. In a kick out. Not yet.
Wow, he took his sweet time to get over there.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Guess he's back.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
You got to believe this one's over.
Jeff Hardy looking to attack from the ropes.
When this guy's on, look out. Neckbreaker.
Ah. Bitch.
Shane Thorne is going to have to act fast here to stay in this one.
There may be no coming back from this.
He has got to fight. Nail it.
This one's over, guys.
Shane Thorne
and Jeff Hardy heads up the turnbuckle. And if he hits this, this one's over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
He's going for the pin.
Stay on the ground.
Great success.
What is that? The something Tony needs?
Part of a small group of superstars who've accomplished the feat of becoming a Grand Slam champion.
Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Listen, I never claimed to be the wrestling expert.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place.
Look at this. He misses the dive.
Hello there.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool. Speaking of Jeff Hardy as a singles competitor, Michael, Jeff became a United States champion fairly recently to put him in that Grand Slam champions class.
Something he might have it.
Oh boy, he is rolling. There's no way he's giving up now.
He's looking at it.
This might not have been a wise move for him here, Michael.
Over 15 years into his WWE career, there were a few firsts left for Randy Orton to conquer. But he found one when he beat Bobby. Jeff Hardy is in position. Twist of fate.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Here he goes. And one ton bomb.
That's
will this be enough?
Shane Thorne has
yes. Unreal performance.
Look at us in our bad selves.
Here's another quick look
at
some of the highlights.
Losers.
This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless,
that
nobody's asking for their money.
Nick Miller, I've seen the sign with his name up.
Randy Orton.
But Nick Miller got beat twice in the same match. He's hilarious.
Comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory. Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.
You know what we gotta do now?
What?
We gotta get two little people and fight a bunch of big people.
Okay.
I already know who I want. I want little Hanzo.
Little people. Beat down low.
Yeah.
I get beat down too.
Isn't this the game with Blocky, or was it the other one? I think it was this one.
I think it was this one.
I'm curious, who are some of the custom people? Oh yeah, this is another one where I downloaded a bunch of people. I'm trying to see if Captain America. Oh yeah, this is the one, Captain America Winter Soldier.
Oh yeah, we just enjoy getting them.
Dave Reese.
My goodness.
Donald Trump. Drake Maverick. Wait, I forgot I downloaded Elena, so I could beat her up. I was hoping we had Blocky, but I ain't seeing no Blocky. Junkrat, that's terrifying. That's stuff of nightmares. Yeah, a lot of the stuff you see out here, you have to ignore because I downloaded some of the weirdest stuff. Why is there a big gap between these two? Okay.
They got Paige on here.
Duck.
Oh, goodness.
Zeno, Xana, and Zeta.
What's our blizzard we can call Storm? Okay, a bunch of big people.
Rob Strowman, he's big.
I think Sid, he's big. He is not big.
No. I'll get you big.
Oh yeah.
Don't get a bigger than Andre the Giant.
That's like Kane.
That is a terrifying team.
I'm not picking anybody up. I guess not. Alright, you're gonna pick the last two then.
Undertaker, he's big.
Undertaker works.
Which one? This is a 90.
That works.
And Brock Lesnar?
Brock Lesnar works for me. I mean, he's definitely a monster, that's for sure.
He's big dude. If not working with you, Pete.
You too.
They ain't got heat on here, do they? Nah. Why do they have velocity but not heat?
Oh, this is the Daniel Bryan showcase.
Daniel Bryan
followed Wiki John Cena in 2003.
Oh yeah.
When he was there running around what like Fruit of Loom.
The Doctor of Thugonomics. What's y'all's favorite era of John Cena? I like the fuzzy bucket hat and the turntable entrance music.
I think I like that one too. I always think John Cena looks pretty good because that's when everybody fighting somebody.
Coming superstar here in WWE, but a man who's made his name around the world.
The following contest is an elimination tornado tag team match. Making his way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 180 pounds. The WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Hideo.
Itami known for his rapid fire, incredibly hard, stiff strikes, and submission expertise.
Yeah, and no nonsense attitude as well.
I don't think I've ever seen Hideo Itami even smile.
all know and smiles at you, Saxton. You're not very likable. But Hideo Itami certainly is enjoyable to watch if you like watching people get beat up.
I like watching people get beat up. We're gonna play at least one extra match just to beat up on the local man.
Making his way to the ring from Birmingham, England.
Yeah, I thought about it, but I wanted to do the people that I didn't remember and then the WWE little people versus big people. I think we'll do all things. You know, we can do women versus big people. Because we can't fight men and women, I figured I'd get a bunch of little people to fight the big people. Anybody good? Gave up checking on Ringside Collectibles page for my mom's war figure.
The monster among men is here!
And weighing in at 385 pounds, the WWE Champion, Braun Strowman!
The earth is trembling with each step.
I would do anything not to get stuck inside the ring with Braun Strowman.
Oh, Byron, I would pay all of my bank account to watch you get these hands.
Quiet. I don't want to hear you. Hey, Michael, remember that time he threw you around?
Yeah, Byron, because I'm a man and I stand up for myself. I don't run away and hide in the locker room like a little girl.
I remember things slightly differently. I was there too, but someone is going to get these hands.
Oh, my God.
And from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 500.
Why is it so hard to get right?
The WWE Champion, the eighth wonder of the
world.
What
an unbelievable presence.
I don't think he looked that much less like himself if they stopped giving him that Von Wagner forehead. Andre's forehead didn't stick out like that.
Part of some of the greatest moments in sports entertainment history.
His eyes are pushed too far back into his head.
One of the most dominant, one of the most imposing men we have ever seen.
Saxton, get out from under the table. Sorry.
And from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 317 pounds, Psycho Sid.
Is a scary human being.
Look at that soulless eye.
Sabo has more soul in his eyes.
The big red machine is here.
You're in my favorite version.
And from parts unknown, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane.
Hour and 6 minutes, but then again, I remember most of that was.
What a terrifying presence.
This
monstrous abomination extracted from your childhood nightmares.
Once the deepest. Darkest secret of the Undertaker.
Burger just said it came was extracted from our childhood nightmares. Kane's I don't think he's a giant dinosaur that literally had to eat everyone.
For the world to see.
I think that's why that spike jump scare from that Jurassic game scared me so bad. It unlocked a crevice in my mind I tried to close.
She didn't even move. She was sitting there crawling out there.
Zenyatta is here.
She just levitated in.
Good question.
The legend is here.
The legend is here. Yep. Oh, there. This is not the one that takes 20 years to come out.
And from Death Valley, weighing in.
Yeah, we can.
300.
I honestly am not sure why I was letting him come out.
The
I kind of zoned out. My bad. Oh, this is gonna be fun trying to do it with people in this match.
Go to sleep. Oh, it's over. Now look at if he goes for the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
How in the world?
And here's the monster alignment.
What is this superstar gonna do now?
Taking a nap. Is he done? He gets the shoulder up before three.
Nice kick out there.
Shoulder tackle. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Ooh, what impact.
So much damage inflicted.
Undertaker looking mortal here. I don't think he expected to be in this position here.
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Kane in defensive mode now.
But he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet anyway. By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
Look out, Braun Strowman is measuring. Is he done?
Nothing.
He wants no part of the outside. Oh, that's the impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Oh, what impact.
The legs now.
Oh, looking for the surfboard.
I love the day we
come to continuing to punish them. Whack.
Michael, that gives you meaning to have a seat.
When it comes to Braun Strowman, Corey, I'd say the Monster Arm Man has become the most destructive WWE.
I went ahead and decided to try to jump the smallest big man in the match.
Braun Strowman definitely takes inflicting pain to a whole new level, but he's fine with destroying inanimate objects, especially vehicles.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Fantastic.
This is not going to end well for Andre the Giant.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep. To further demonstrate the destruction of Strowman that you guys mentioned, we've seen him pick up a limo with Elias inside, and he's overturned the WWE's production trailer. Then, at WrestleMania, he crushed a parade float.
And then there's the wonderful moments where Braun mixes destruction with pain. Before their Royal Rumble match, Braun used a grappling hook to pull a giant lighting rig onto Kane and Brock Lesnar. That's why we now have a no grappling hooks backstage. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh my God! He needs to capitalize on it now.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No luck against done there.
Too quick.
When this guy right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon. The shoulders are down.
X-Plex, man! He's in control now!
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole. He's making
and the worst part about it is the fact that it was the start on Vine.
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end.
That's a,
he's got the shoulders down.
Hello. What are you doing?
How does he keep doing this?
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet. Coward through to survive there.
Cover here.
For 2022. For 2022.
Harsh impact.
We believe it's 2020.
I say every superstar remembers their first match on Raw, but for Pete Dunne, Byron, his first match has a little extra special meaning as it took place in his home country of England.
Well, not only that, Michael, but Pete Dunne also walked away from that match with a decisive victory over the WWE Cruiserweight Champion at the time. Pretty impressive, if you ask me.
What does Braun Strowman need to do now to remain a factor in this match?
Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
We already established that Pete Dunne was successful in his first Raw match, but to me, the biggest takeaway from that was that the 23-year-old didn't exhibit an ounce of nervousness in front of a sellout crowd of nearly 15,000 in his home country on a big show like Monday Night Raw.
That's because Dunne oozes confidence. He was dominant that night. Going for the run!
Slam. Got every
jump both directions.
This could be over. We've seen this before. Is he done? Whoa, this is surprising.
Andre,
Byron.
This better be your okay.
Really sure
no?
Why he would let him out right there.
Well, look, this better be your partner.
What a hurt,
you knock me off my move.
Oh, that has got to be it.
Cover. Bringing it back between the ropes. Well, that was a close call.
Yeah,
good luck keeping those massive shoulders on the mat.
I can't move.
Oh,
thank you.
Ouch. You gotta believe this one's over.
He's a guy that can find that extra gear when he wants to.
Take it off his feet here.
And it's moves like that that make him so dangerous.
Hello there.
Breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's always had the ability to take it up a notch.
Looks like he's starting to tire. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Strowman here, completely establishing control. Game, set, match. This one is the bitter end.
Ron Strowman's trying to kill Frankenstein.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Things just went from bad to worse for Andre the Giant.
That was clever, Byron.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look at Braun Strowman stalking him.
And here's the...
Who's gone?
This one, the cover. And it's home.
Kane.
Hellacious power slam.
Okay.
That should do it. Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
Two. Three.
He's calling for it. Good night.
Grief.
I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride. Oh, my God.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
You're going to want to see your internist after a slam like that.
Oh,
yeah.
Boy, he is rolling.
Now, that got those shoulders on the mat.
This could be right to the face.
Okay, thank your partner. Piss off.
Finish this one early. This is going to be big, one way or another.
How's it go?
Go to sleep.
Wow, we might just be witnessing
Hideo Itami wanting to finish this one early. Nobody can
finish
the pace of the
match. You didn't make it.
Oh man, what
hello there, Strowman.
Right off the apron.
Oh, repeated kick. I'm like, DDT! Just wrecking.
Jump him! Gang jump this man! He's gonna take two of us to get him anyway. Hello there. I can whip your ass this whole match. Oh, heck
that's
no.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
It's like deja vu all over again.
Look at me. witness me. Hello, Strowman. I have been witnessed. And now I'm going to go fight you.
Today at Tommy. Next time, bring a helmet. Strike after strike.
Yeah.
Combination. Oh, nasty impact.
The triangle of annoyance.
The bitter end.
Well, not quite.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Maybe today with Tommy's been on two wrestling games. Maybe today with Tommy's been on two wrestling games. Is there anyone the black and brown? Is there anyone the one that's the same as the action figure?
We've arrived. It's about time for the bitter end. That shoulder's on the mat.
Guys, and while the laws are outside sleeping.
Big win for the bruiserweight. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
He was the MVP for getting rid of him.
Overall,
he was a menace.
Average at best. But not every
average at best?
In fact, I've almost forgotten it happened already.
How was that best? Average at best?
Really entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money.
Here are your winners. The day with Tommy and
no, we're saving Oil Orphan for last. We're saving the worst for last.
That's what y'all get to see. Y'all get to see the vendettas.
Yeah.
Throw Eric in there too.
I'm getting Eric. The ladies.
The ladies. I'm probably gonna pay you, but we're gonna see you when I hold on here. Alicia Fox.
Oh, you know we're gonna have to fight Candice LeRae on this one.
Oh yeah, and Ivory.
Yeah.
Just make them a team.
I might have to get Kairi Sane.
Get him removed.
Kairi Sane's fine. That's a line that was so annoying.
We'll fight her too then. Rhonda, Sarah Logan.
Oh yeah, we used to get Sarah Logan and Sonya Deville, I believe it was.
Uh huh.
And Lady Lorcan.
And all of her annoyance. I like how they Thanos away with your switch. I don't feel so good with your start. Oh, Kairi Sane.
That worked. Hey, look, like Emperor and her moons.
I was waiting to see how long it was before you mentioned that. I miss Ember Moon.
I do too.
I miss the War Goddess. Gimmick.
Yeah, her weird Apocalypse gimmick that I never noticed.
You know me well. You know I want to be her. That stinking thought.
I figured you want to be her by every game.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to try to do 2K18 as well. I've got 2K15. I don't think she's on it, but that's what all of this. That way we'll be upload all of them to YouTube.
Hooray! I'm off to find the One Piece.
The Pirate Princess.
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team match. Making his way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, Kairi Sane.
Yeah, that's all he wants. Is he just asked for pictures.
Yeah, that's
the atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys. And if you think this Hello. Is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Oh. Me? Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm good. I like these. Thank you. Oh, that'd be funny. I'd love it. Yeah, I got a pair of free socks.
Making his way to the ring from Norwich, England, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Paige.
Oh, no. I need to cut my fingernails. Yikes. I mean, I know women, they look good with long nails, but I don't like long nails. They're impractical and annoying. And this is impractical and annoying. The only thing this is good for is scratching my head. Because for some reason, anymore, I guess it's the altitude. The altitude change. Because, you know, I've been staying kind of sick since we moved. I guess my scalp
just
dropped.
Paige dared to be different. Paige dared to stand out. And she has benefited from that mindset. It's Candice Wrestling!
Please.
And from Anaheim, California.
Foxy Todd!
And from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia.
Mm-hmm.
I think that was Ivory.
Shoulders down, and she kicks out with relative ease.
Not yet.
What a stomp! Look at this. And there's the kick out.
Still too fresh.
Look at Ivory making her move.
Up and down.
It's I was so glad down. To see Kairi Sane come back.
Leapfrog. She goes for the cover. Big back drop. Digging deep.
Still a lot more fight left.
Submission time.
How sad was she left?
On the line. She better do something fast. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending. Ooh, that kick could be a game changer. Talk about rocking the jaw.
I got Ilana over here.
Going all the way up. She's starting to feel
Ilana.
To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. Well, there's still plenty.
I can't tell you this is hard anymore.
Incredible. She goes for the cover.
Yo, ref.
Looks like she wants
you
to
stupid.
Beat her inside the ring. There it is. Foxy what? Putting those long
oh, my goodness.
Good
JoJo.
She got her good there. This is exact. Scissors
help.
She got it. Ooh, what impact. Whack. Well, Michael, that gives new meaning to have big move coming. Wait for it. Ooh. She better do something fast. Bringing it back between the ropes. Ooh, nasty impact.
Well, two things have been confirmed so far in this
takes
match.
Her down.
I'm wow. still blind nice and this Fox is still nutty as fuck.
Oh, look at the scoop slam.
I'm afraid I look at Ivory, she'll turn, try to beat me up.
This might be it. Oh my.
Probably Ivory.
By Becky Lynch.
That'd be my guess.
Stop. Good grief.
Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
But you certainly cannot counter her yet.
Well, she's looked good up until now. She just has to make sure not to absorb too much punishment here if she wants to get back into this thing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Now.
Solid contact from Candice LeRae.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Your whole body hurts after a move like that.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. We're looking at complete domination here. Ouch.
Oh, here it comes.
Paige with a page turner.
Victory is on the horizon.
Paige can draw the curtains on this fight. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. When she gets got to disarm her.
She's in the driver's seat now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding.
All right, somebody at least a fox. She better leave.
Right there. Inside the ring now. Uh-oh. Becky Lynch may have it.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Bulldog. Neckbreaker. Beautiful technique. So impressive.
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
Lana, go away, you annoying little shit.
I think
shit.
She's trying to prove a point here.
I wasn't even after your partner.
Oh, straight forearm. All measured up. The competition she looks for it once again. Dropped from above. She got all of it there.
This is Ivory's match now.
Oh, no. Becky Lynch just...
Oh, what are they going to do here? Oh, the Cloverleaf! Check out the torque on the back. Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
We're looking at complete domination here. She's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Michael brought us back to the inaugural Mae Young Classic.
Matches,
it all culminated in the finals held in Las Vegas as thousands
and I just live sick of you.
You got him.
That's my day-to-day life, being sick of you, babe.
Vertical suplex. Nice. Look at the look in her eyes.
Okay,
she's in the
here.
Zone now. Jeez. Irish whip.
She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
Filthy Jacob cover. Digging deep for a kick out. Too early for that.
I want him back.
Hard. I don't leave a mark. She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
What should Lana try to do differently at this stage?
The Cloverleaf.
No doubt about that one.
Yeah, huh?
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Look at Alana over here trying to knock somebody off my move.
She is on fire.
If you'd have been that good when you were actually wrestling, maybe you'd still be in WWE.
Paige with the excellent move to get out.
And she turns it around on her. Nasty kick to the face. And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
What a slam.
Impactful. Will jar your spine. She's dominating now.
Ability from Ember Moon.
She has got to take advantage here.
The complexity of that
Hi.
Move is absolutely
Goodbye.
Unreal.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
And look at the quickness by Sane.
The rampage.
That's called making
Guess who's
a
back.
Statement, Cole.
That might be
yep.
She goes for the cover.
Oh, thank you. We hear Alana.
Alana is calling for it. Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana. When she gets an attack mode.
Well, she's still going with the Liv Morgan angle. She probably would like it.
She's not looking good here, guys.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
That whole angle was just weird.
Of course,
it didn't make any sense.
Look at her go.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
They were trying to throw things in the wall and see what stuck. Because, I mean, I thoroughly enjoyed Naturally Rusev. Naturally beat the Shadow Rusev. I just thought that was up.
And Lana powers out.
Oh, wow. She wants it one more time.
Liv Morgan wasn't even around at the time. She just came back for that. That was the weirdest part.
Is that enough?
That's the part that still has me scratching my head.
Signs of life. She's showing a lot more than that.
Yeah, I'm lying, bitch. Yo, Alana. Good finish line.
She can end it here. Devastating kick. Can she keep her down?
Right,
she's not going away.
What?
Yet. It's going to take more than that. Oh, a clothesline. Not done yet. Another one. Look out. High impact crossbody. A few inches off there.
Inches. You missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Oh, what impact. And the slam.
That's how everybody, well, I don't like how ironic. Everybody talks about, oh, Nia Jax just hurt people, blah, blah, blah. She broke Becky's face, which is one of my favorite moments in wrestling history. Then no one talks about how Sasha Banks almost paralyzed and almost killed Paige and Millinery.
Can she end it here? She is on fire. What incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex. Kairi Sane, big move coming. Insane elbow. Lana is, this may very well be it.
Right. This is the first match where I actually pinned the last person.
I knew she could do it.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Hey, little Hansel's just going to beat people up. That's my thing. New fan, I'm about to beat him up.
Makes me proud to be here at ringside.
Oh, I did.
Bell and a finish people won't soon forget. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
I'm gonna try to fix some stupid bugs in here.
Are your winners, Kairi Sane and Paige?
Yeah, well, you see the men's version of the pain in the asses. There was the women.
Yeah. I need to make sure I get something I'm good with.
I thought you were getting Vendettas.
Oh, yeah.
You know what? I think I gotta do it.
So is he still got my role in this game?
Hmm?
Is he still got my role in this game?
Yeah.
Okay. There he is.
I used to convert Luke Harper.
Yeah. No, I used to convert Cassius Ohno. You mastered Luke Harper. If we're lucky, hell. Back, read logs. What's Mysterio in Innocence do? Okay, Mysterio is always in the way. True.
Wasn't it this one he was a nuisance?
He's a nuisance on every game he's in.
I'm sure Rey Mysterio is probably firing Mysterio. Like you said, it's all run together, so it's hard to keep up.
Rey Mysterio is just keep passing. He's just annoying on every game he's in. Yep, that's the one.
Wonder Daniel Bryan was annoying.
Remember, we kept saying that he was ready to bumble with a B because he was wearing black and yellow.
Oh yeah, Daniel Bryan was annoying.
That one.
And
you know what? Let's fight, Mr. Vendettas.
Okay.
I know somebody I haven't gotten in a while, and I'm kind of sad that I haven't.
Oh, goodness, is Eric Young.
I used to be really good with Eric Young.
You did. asses from this one. Shawn Michaels is like, nah, you do.
Shawn Michaels is annoying. Okay, we'll be at this WrestleMania just because of the fact that I'm probably going to be using some language that's not from the old YouTube.
What was that show where they just started doing that and making all different noises? Mr. Krabs.
Yeah. I feel like right for us to fight Mr. Vendetta. Remember, for some reason, Mr. Vendetta kept jumping Eric Young to try to see if I can invoke the wrath of Mr. Vendetta. Like, if you hit him, he'd come after you. You remember it was an accident. You could bump into him, you could breathe on him, and look at him wrong, and he'd turn to you. Plus, I don't want to excuse you, Eric Young. Tag team champion. Who's the other half?
A master manipulator. Don't let the empty stare fool you. The maestro
Eric Young
of mayhem
is a master,
is a
manipulator.
Master of mind games and manipulation.
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he's bound to turn your happiness
into havoc
when
he
heard your commentary.
Yeah.
Let's be honest. Don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens.
This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to
marching
to the beat of your own drummer. Guy marches to the beat of his own band.
Yeah, it's very understandable.
Here comes Harper.
That's SmackDown champion. Or SmackDown tag team.
Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 275 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champion.
What did Damian Priest start doing?
Lou Harper.
It's Lou Harper. He could do whatever he wanted. Who's gonna try to say something to him besides John Cena?
Yeah, Harper tends
no,
not
besides
to
the
say
Rock,
a whole lot,
me.
But when he does, it's with a purpose. Or even in the ring with this man. Thank you for reminding me. I spent the last several years trying to forget. Here's a man who epitomizes what Boston is all about.
And from Boston, Massachusetts.
He's paid to put a sign out there.
HBK, the Heartbreak Kid.
Rising blood pressure, guys. My opponent said, I smell money, guys. don't know. Yeah.
The legendary Rey Mysterio.
I can already feel my forehead getting hot. My face is already getting warm.
WWE Universe, get ready to join the rain.
Yeah, he's in match. Oh, yeah. Hello there. Oh, shit. Ah! No, you don't. He tried to hit me with his finishing move.
Can he finish the job? And he breaks free
just when you thought he was out of this one.
The fist has been dropped.
Set it up.
Oh, that'll mess up the neck. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Shawn Michaels went from having the hair that every woman loved.
This will damage your back.
To looking like his hair and his eyebrows were going through a nasty divorce.
Ooh-wee. Drop kick. Beautiful.
Yeah. Triple H's have pretty hair too. Great day I want a Triple H's hair.
Boom, what impact.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He's gonna need to fight.
Hello there.
I know it's early, but if things stayed the way
look at me,
they are,
I'm gonna knock him off the move and I'm hot. I'm gonna go back to what I was doing. For him.
Vicious knee. What a stomp.
Good grief.
He's going for it all.
Boom, right on the ear, the ends of Gary.
I'm just going to run around and I'm going to annoy everybody in this match.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I told you, you breathe, Ryan, there he is. If you look in his general direction, that's why they still thought at the beginning of the match. Somebody was mad at me.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Nailed it.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Harper is in position.
Harper with the discus.
What the heck was that?
By decapitation. Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Yeah, I was wondering why he did that. Our head reversed him.
I was trying to close my eyes.
Harper, just too quick.
Deceptively fast.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Ooh, what impact. I'm not sure how much he has left.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Beautiful technique.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Hey, DiBiase, we're going to wish you on that train bound for nowhere. Get out of here.
Down to the floor.
Whoa, down he goes.
I heard that.
That was impressive, Cole.
Eric Young in full control right now.
Right where he wants him. Death Valley driver. I can't believe it, Michael.
That should do it, Cole.
He wasn't in the ropes.
Back from a slam of that magnitude.
Liar.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
Eric Young got three dots, and I don't even know how to use them.
When this guy's on, look out.
Harsh impact.
This might be it.
He's not doing it.
This could be it.
Rey Mysterio is rolling now.
He's got him covered. He's a long way from the three count, I can tell you that.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Shawn Michaels, quit rolling me up.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
He's whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat. Whack. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Oh, man.
Oh, my goodness. I thought about going after him. Poof, there he is.
What a nasty big boot by Harper.
That creates a big opening here.
Thanks, buddy. Shawn Michaels, quit chasing me!
One, two.
He kicks out before three.
I just been betrayed by my partner. Leave me alone to recover.
Dropped, and that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
His shoulders are down.
in from the floor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nice eliminate.
Showing some quickness
there.
Ooh, what impact.
I hope so.
Oh, what a forearm. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, shit. I just grabbed the wrong one.
Right into the barricade.
Again.
Not sure where he got this much energy, but he's definitely feeling it.
I don't even know.
Looks like the $1 million man. What a nasty big boot by Harper.
This is all but over.
Is that the one with the corner move?
Oh, what a jawbreaker.
You've got to believe this one's over. But he's got to capitalize now. The situation just got real bad for Shawn Michaels.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Look at Shawn Michaels getting ready here, people.
What is my move?
Here is Luke Harper in position now.
No, really not. I've tried in the corner. I've tried when they're down. I've tried when they're standing up.
And he's heading back in. And Rey Mysterio sitting
in the ropes.
Not this time. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
I have to, because I don't know.
The ground.
I was at the ground lower body.
What's Ted DiBiase putting together here? Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Here's the missile.
What a discus.
Good.
Took his head off.
That's what he was looking for, Michael. Hopefully the $1 million man can recover.
Byron, given how lethal the $1 million dream is, I would have to think priority number one.
I'm sick of Shawn Michaels. Oh, shit. Shit, it wouldn't let me kick out.
Here we go, Shawn Michaels is in position.
I hit the button, but
looking for the finish.
It stopped prematurely.
Oh,
he pinned me, Shawn Michaels.
This hurts. Oh,
we're gonna play one action.
We know what this is.
Ooh, I had ground lower body like two or three different times, but it wouldn't register my finishing move.
Should put an end to this match right here. There's a pin now. Nailed it.
I remember that shot, Michael. That's where he's always hitting me. This particular one, anyway.
What a strike. He's stumbling.
Sorry,
some
buddy.
Now. You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent. Which
Shawn Michaels on the door.
This could be a cover.
They're on a team. They're the only ones left. Now, if this is Legend of WrestleMania, they wouldn't pin me.
Things are looking dire for
one reason I was able to kick out so easy on that one is because the kick out thing was always in the same spot, so I knew where it was.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle. Now this could very well be the beginning of the end. Harsh impact.
I had trained myself in that wrestling game for the reflexes of that button. Had it timed down to the letter.
When this guy's on, look out. He's fighting back here.
Yeah, because this would have been better than Flea Man, or he's beating each other up.
Oh, Luke Harper. He's nasty as a
back suplex face buster. This one is over. Oh, boy, he is whooped.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
They're trying to gangs up the Flea Man.
Oh, and a backbreaker. Right to the spine. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Oh, wrong way then, I guess.
He's going for the pin. One.
He got a result.
And the fight must go on.
How in the world?
Nice move.
Beautiful technique. Continuing to punish them. Gentlemen, Rey Mysterio may be fading away here. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
I think this one's over.
Oh, man, he has plenty of reason to be concerned here, guys. But you know what? So does his opposition. This is about as close as it gets.
With the discus clothesline.
Decapitation.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Luke Harper just changed the momentum of this match. Oh, nasty impact. Going to the top. High risk. Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Over into the cover. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Nice.
Boom, what impact!
This is a stereo ball, too, technically.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Avoids trouble there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom! Strong kick. My goodness. I think we know what this is.
Got it, Mark.
Ooh, what impact.
This one's over, guys.
One more hidden lead.
He's calling for it. One more look at it.
Luke Harper plans on gaining some altitude here.
Nailed it.
You can allow him.
How much gas he has left, guys.
Thank you. Nice.
Boom, what impact. Oh, and he's teaming at the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two, three.
At least only Larkin's gone. No, they're on the opposite sides of the.
You gotta believe this thing. One's over.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Back between the ropes.
And what a nasty big boot by Harper.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
He's got him covered.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
And a quick pin attempt by Luke Harper.
Nice.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
He's getting after it here.
Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show.
I did too.
These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes.
Yeah, he did.
Exactly,
I kicked out two of them.
As these highlights show very well.
Here are your winners, Eric Young and Luke Harper.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. Too. And here's your winner.
And you know there are guys in the back right now.
Do you want to get the women's match going while I try to finish the outlines for this?
Women's match?
Thought you wanted to get the women. Oh, you already got the women.
Yeah,
that's
I thought
right.
You wanted to beat Shawn Michaels 97. I mean, we can get them again, but I just... Who are you wanting? Eric Young again?
Who are you getting?
I have no idea.
Also, who you getting? I'm going to get somebody to go with them. I'll tell you out of mind who's still got it. Little Hanzo.
Little Hanzo didn't take no crap.
And Hanzo was beating that biggest people in the match. Or on the game, anyway.
You know what
I'm getting? Oh, I have no one to go with him. Who's teaming up with him?
Whoever you want. This is your revenge match.
He was on one of that match. Was giving me issues.
Right.
Let's fight Bootleg Joseph Z.
I'm gonna fight one time.
I don't care. And I'm going to get... granted, it wasn't that many people in this game that I actually got.
Yeah, Cashzono.
Right, Cashzono every game. He was on. I don't hate Rusev as much as I hate him. You know who I'm getting?
Stay!
Woo!
It's three legends in Seth Rollins.
It's two legends. Seth Rollins and it's Menace.
We need a 93. It's been 90, 91, 92, and 93.
Let me turn the legends on. You know what the bad part was? I was gonna go up, I was trying to find a picture to post. But for some reason, I couldn't find it. I said to you in person. I mean, if you think about it this way, I remembered your birthday without Facebook, so.
I can't believe he's here! On a mission of justice!
The following contest is an Elimination Tornado Tag Team Match. Introducing first, from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 259 pounds.
I love where Sting's from.
The man.
Sting's where I want to be. Every man's nightmare.
When a man's heart is full of deceit, it dies and a dark shadow falls over his soul. This is Sting. From the rafters to the ring, there is only one.
You know where I put us?
No, there are actually two, Byer. There's only one in our business.
WCW Halloween Havoc.
The vigilante justice of Sting has come to WWE.
Me piss off an entire group, an entire fan base in 3 seconds. When I first started, when I first heard of Batman, I knew it was Sting.
And his partner from Atlanta, Georgia,
yeah,
weighing in at 270 pounds, the world heavyweight champion, Goldberg.
Well, that's because she watched it, WCW. Yeah, when he was a book pack.
One of the driving forces.
I mean, he was also 70 years old at the time.
Former WCW champion.
Close to it. Upper 60s.
A man who absolutely bleeds intensity. Beyond the WCW championship, Goldberg's a two-time United States
and that
champion.
Right there was Superman.
One time.
Oh my gosh, look at Batman and Superman.
Champion. Oh, and by the way, a WWE Universal Champion.
What's the most annoying Batman villain you can remember?
A man that does not get paid by the hour.
personified. That is Goldberg.
Who's y'all's favorite Batman though? I'm pretty sure I know what a bunch of people are gonna say.
And their opponent.
I don't know.
First, from San Antonio, Texas.
Yes. Yes, I do.
At 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
Y'all already know who my favorite Batman villain is. Of course.
What the?
Get him!
We're gonna wait for the match to start.
Oh, we have a brawl on our hands.
They aren't gonna wait.
Nope. Here we go. Caught him with a big boot
on the mark.
He's blocked everything I've thrown at him so far. Block this, you little shit.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Woo!
Jumping face Burn. Buster.
Beautiful technique.
Now, do it again. Off of those things. He didn't woo. He didn't time, but he didn't woo.
Oh, God, that hurt.
He's taunting, but he's not wooing.
And look at
him. Help, my sting is broken. If I kill this one, I'll sacrifice you to the wounds.
Nasty impact.
It worked! He tried to kick me!
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
A long way down.
So I found my new favorite Maui spray on Overwatch.
Faltering.
The shower one.
A little too early to worry, and it's so hard to create space.
I don't know who those people were, but I love them. I got Maui, and I was teaming up with a Diva, a Sombra, a Mercy, and I don't remember who the other one was. Junkrat, I think. They ended up switching to get another girl character.
Because
it was four girls on a Maui when it was over, which is hilarious. I put the shower spray up. And Diva, Sombra ran by. Diva was leaving, and she stopped, turned around, looked at the spray, pointed to it. The Sombra came back and told me, I know who's been naughty. So I took back and said, as long as I get paid. And she replied with, this one has teeth. Which I was like, he's not going to get paid, I guess. They protected me. Can you help me, please? He's back again with a stupid roll up. I'm gonna start calling his ass fruit by the foot.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
But if anybody could break free from this, it's this superstar.
I remember who they ended up getting. It was four short women and a Maui, because they had the K-pop diva, so she was out of her mech. How many of the last one ended up getting? Is it a fox chick?
With the jackhammer.
That should do it. He's got him here. He's got him up. And
nice catch.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Because all the women were about the same size.
Dodges out of the way.
There was four little women on Maui, which is hilarious. Shawn Michaels 97.
One, two.
I've had enough of you and your shit.
Sting has seen way too much in his.
I was in the green when I hit the button too.
When this guy's on, look
what
out.
I'm sticking. Stand back.
There you go.
This might be it.
Oh my.
Come on, Goldberg. Stop playing to the crowd and start attacking.
Shut up, Corey Graves. Goldberg can play to the crowd as much as he wants.
Sting might want to rethink his approach here.
Back in the ring again. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Goes down hard.
Good.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Goldberg is looking golden right now.
Yeah, I'm so glad that they had that as long as I get paid voice line for Maui, because I don't use it for purposes intended.
The spear! That has got to be it. Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
Oh, man, that hurt the back. Spine rattling.
Oh, man, Sting is in trouble.
He caught him slipping.
Jackhammer!
Rawls, his shoulders are down.
Oh, what a splash! Man, oh, man. How does he keep doing this?
Because he
does
that heater on. Either that or it's my blood pressure.
Oh my.
That's my tombstone. When he jumps in the air.
And Seth Rollins goes down.
You're good.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
Pinfall attempt here from Sting.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
Yes.
Goldberg engaging in some psychological warfare right here.
Well, since he's not going to do it, I'll do it for him.
Sting is just oozing confidence.
Good. Thank you. I like his move.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. He's giving up now.
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
He doesn't. Whoa!
Hooked up. Ah, shit breaker.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Holler.
Right in the mouth. Relax.
Hey, you're gonna get yourself disqualified.
Nobody shut up. The pace of a Byron Saxon, look at when you're over there. Look at Byron Saxon. There we go.
Oh, he's got a dangerous path there.
Great move.
Nice, kicked him right in the hip. Not only you have back problems, you also gonna have hip trouble.
Escaping, trying to turn this thing around. He's making a statement here with this attack. Takes him down in a major way too.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Like when we watched Bray and Meredith stick the little bears on that woman.
Stomping away.
This might be it.
Oh my. Goldberg is looking.
Bray is by far one of my
right
favorite
now.
Disney movies. I was glad to see it again.
Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Yeah, get in line. I hate him.
Shoulders down.
Hi there. Remember me? You powerbombed me into a corner and hurt me.
Slam. Vicious. He wants to do this in the ring.
We had the same idea.
Suplex.
Pinch your shoulder.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing
you
less.
You dusty little bastard. Get it.
Go back to the spear!
Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
There's such a thing as Rollins fans?
Here is Goldberg in position now.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg, yeah, with the jackhammer. That's what he was looking for.
I think the only people that are fans of Seth Rollins are identity thieves.
Goldberg needed.
There's no stopping this 6'4", 285-pounder. He's a powerhouse of the likes we've never seen before.
Hang on.
Abilities. Well, payback. That was it. I'm stupid.
All right. Now, okay.
And very well nope. May never see again. He's got him covered.
I'm going to use my comeback. I guess I'm using my comeback.
Sting looking for something big.
Get up, you little shit nugget. Get up.
He wants impact.
Raw's fans have plenty to worry about here. This is Sting's chance.
Look at that. Sting has figured it out quite nicely right here. Stinger splash. No one does it better.
Here's his moment, Michael. Seth Rollins is in trouble.
Hey, bitch, guess what? Bap!
What a cheater.
Reverse that.
You're cheating if you get caught.
You're not cheating. You're not trying. Now.
Going for it. Perhaps. And it's in. It's in.
Yeah. Oh, we got to see a tap.
This one is over.
That's how I get a head start. I've been doing every
sometimes
year.
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did. I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought.
Oh, I hate him.
I've seen in a while. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Here are your winners.
That was.
Sting.
That was personal.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight. These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.
They said they don't think they'll ever see another tag team match like that in quite some time. Y'all see that kind of tag team match every time we play! I guess it's because it's usually like a four team match, not just a regular tag team match. Maybe that's what they mean. They are. This is not that much of a challenge.
No.
Also, it was an extreme rule. The way he's a single weapon.
Oh yeah, we had vendettas.
Yeah.
We were the weapons.
Yeah. These were the weapons.
These were the weapons. Well, thank you for playing. That was fun.
Oh, thank you for playing.
I gotta go pee. And...
I'm gonna try to finish these little things I was working on. I think I got two left of the regular size ones and the three small ones.
Oh, the little note thing.
I don't want to say too much.
Yeah, I got you.
But if you guys enjoyed, you know what to do. Go check us out on our socials at GamerGives54 and Tover.55. You can also go check us out over on the YouTube channel, GamerGives. Follow our past streams, just like us, and mass anything that, of course, says Twitch exclusive. But, as always, I hope you all have a wonderful rest of your day or rest of your night, depending on where or when you're watching this video. Keep on keeping on, everybody, and we'll come back together to embark on another crazy adventure, just like this one. Bye-bye.
Peace.